So always be stuck in the struggle. So.